Okay, so what did you say to Carlos that day?
It's possible I wasn't completely acting today when I was pretending to crush on Gina. I told him that he looked majestic as Olaf.
Ever put yourself out there and just get nothing back? Look, it's just a really confusing time. It's not about me.
If it's not about me, then who is it about?
Didn't say it was
you. You didn't say it wasn't.
Theoretically, if we were dating and I went behind your back.
But we aren't.
Sorry?
We aren't dating.
Obviously.
Hey,
G, do you wanna... God,
should we just start over? But
I can play yes, the part. Definitely. I just want what's best for her. Friends, she's my friend.
Right, you guys are friends.
Hear the air quotes?
Who you hang out with or don't hang out with isn't any of my business. Why are you making it your business?
Good question. I don't know.
It's okay.
What happened to Gina on Friday?
I'm not sure yet.
How was your night? Confusing?
Mm-hmm. Same.
I'd say he's clearly, genuinely heartsick. I mean, the heavy breathing, the cracking voice, the eyes.
They actually do have history. Ricky sent me some chocolates on Valentine's Day, and it kind of melted a little as a friend.
So do you care about Ricky?
What if I do?
I'm sorry, is it me, or do both of those things have the same person in common?
This is not about Ricky.
Well, I know there's history there.
Friends don't look at friends that way.